you the arm.
Shoulder.
We have to fix it.
Do it.
Don't move. It's gonna hurt. Are you all right? Come on. Hugo, let's go.
Anything will help. You need it. Watch over him. I'll be quick.
Yes.
All right, let's get to work.
There has to be a way out. Look, up there, an opening. It's our way out.
How do we?
The upper floor. There may be things up there we can use.
I'll look. Stay with him.
Amicia, you're still hurt.
Try to bring him back. However you can. Please.
Fine. But don't go too far. Well, Hugo, I think you can hear me.
Here.
I'm sorry. I need to know if you're all right. Skin's pale. The macula's not there. It looks larger. It must mirror the spread inside your mind. Let me see your eyes. Pupils not dilated. You're barely blinking.
Come on!
Hugo, if you can hear my voice, move one of your fingers.
Careful!
Good work. We'll try to climb up.
Yes.
Are you all right?
What a mess.
Yes.
Stop. Stop. Stand up. Stand up and go. How is he?
His mind is extinguished. I think it's not just the shock. It's the macula.
So he's not coming back?
Not yet.
Let's use this thing.
It's stuck! It's too high!
There's no other way, Lucas.
Mesia, let's push and see what's behind. Extinguish the flames.
We saw those things inside the carrier's tomb.
It will kill the sun.
What?
Sunkiller. The light devourer. It's the nebula the old texts talk about. It's real.
I'm home.
No. No! This isn't home! Hugo, look at me!
It's not him, Amicia. It's the macula talking, trying to fill the void, left by your mother's death.
I should have saved her, but... We can still finish this. You hear me, Hugo? We can find that bastard Count and kill him!
No, enough! Amicia, we need to leave this damn rock and take him away from here. He's drowning. Amicia, focus. You need to push back. Talk to him. Keep him afloat. He needs you.
All right. All right. Stay very close.
The nebula's all around us. Mind your torch.
Yes. Watch out! Oh, what is...
That's what I was talking about.
Stay close to me!
Stay cautious. There's more.
I see them.
Careful!
The pyrite roof locks! Hurry!
Amicia! Stay cautious. There's more.
I see them. careful! This is worse than anything.
So what? Move!
I think he's doing it.
What?
I felt his body spasm right before it all burst.
I told you, his bond with Immaculate is getting stronger.
I know you're still there, Hugo. Please hold. Light. We're not done yet. We should go.
Yes, I'm ready.
We still have to reach the harbor.
Wait. The village. There's something wrong with the sea.
The land is gone.
It's me.
No.
I did this.
The rats did.
I did. I did it.
No. The Count and Countess did. Let's go. Let's just go.
Goodness. The Tremors brought those bloody eggs out in the open.
Yes, they're still here.
Always. Always in my head.
Hugo.
Let him, Amicia.
You are not in charge. I am the one in charge. You obey me. You hear me? You obey me.
All right. I think they heard you.
I've never seen you do that.
Because it hurts.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Trevor wrecked the oil jars.
Soldiers.
Why do we still want the child? He'll be the end of us. He ruined everything.
This happened because he's under the influence of that defiler girl. That's why the Count wants her dead at all costs.
Let's hope it works.
Defiler? You've earned a new title, Amicia.
The Count's still alive and spreading his lies. Anyway, they're after us. Watch out. Inside. Visible. I don't want to know.
minute to do that.
We have to hide. Do you believe them, Amicia?
Where do you think you're going?
He found us.
There's a boat over there.
Yes. Please be alive. Please be alive.
I can't believe our Countess is dead. I heard the Count is so devastated he won't even be there for the hanging. They built a gallows on the harbour square for Arno.
They're hanging the walls? Damn them. I wanted to see that.
Yes, me too.
He's not dead. He needs us.
We don't have time.
We must go.
Really? Even after what he's done? All right. We need to reach that harbor anyway. We get Arno on the way and we get out of here. Careful with the drop here.
Yes.
Ha!